Hey guys, what's up? This is Gom. Gonna be doing a Let's Play of Dead Rising 2 off the record with my buddy Fubar.
And for those who don't remember, I was also in the Dead Rising 2 co-op LP.
Yep, so we have played the, you know, Dead Rising 2 before, but this is gonna be different as, you know, Frank West. I haven't played this yet, Fubar has, and I'm just gonna jump in now.
Yeah, I won't tell him any spoilers.
Okay, so let me just slot story mode, rumble time. I don't know if Fubar can join straight off the bat.
I clawed my way.
Yeah.
Well, we'll find out. Yeah, there's cutscenes. Actually, you really should watch the cutscenes because it's kind of funny.
Uncover the truth of what happened at that mall. Things were good. Real good.
I can't believe Frank let the fame get to his head.
For a while.
Oh, how look at him. What else is he gonna do?
I don't know. I'll try and stop the government. Then continue being a photojournalist. And so he's just like, yeah,
I'll
thanks,
things,
Frank.
That kind of wasn't with his character, though.
To go against the government?
Well, I mean, he did that with overtime, but I mean,
I think deep down, I knew I hadn't.
It was a zombie apocalypse. You'd think that'd do some character changing.
But, yeah, but you know, he covered wars. You know, who's gonna trust him?
Yeah. Well, he learned his lesson.
I just find it like really amusing. Like at one point, I kind of felt like that, and like was like on the couch with a beer. I'm like, huh. He's just living the dream. I'm not gonna bust his balls for living the dream.
Things got pretty dark.
Just chilling out on the couch.
Yeah, you're famous. You solved the zombie apocalypse. You fingered the feds. Of course he's gonna be like, yeah, guys, what's up?
Okay, well, I mean, if you put it that way, well. Okay, there's the first cutscene done. And zombies!
There's probably like five more.
Yeah, it's probably gonna be a bit.
Yeah, I think you start off, you're being greased. And you're in the, you know, fat guy in a leotard.
I'm being bled on. You got red on me.
You're not British enough for that.
Excuse me, sir.
What is it, kid? I signed your waiver.
It's kind of
you got my
really sad
kid.
Seeing him in the leotard.
Are the vultures circling already?
Yes,
but
sorry, sir. It's just paperwork.
Are you kidding?
They
want
it from
that
everyone.
Boy. Jump, fatty,
you
jump!
Mind if I got your autograph?
Do you mind if I got your autograph?
Oh, no. Well, what's nice about this? It's not a major spoiler, but when you're doing co-op,
sorry,
one person
this
is Frank West and one person is Chuck Green.
Just like the Case West DLC.
You've always been a big hero,
and
Mr. West.
What's interesting
I
about
really
it is
the
they have different movesets.
Wow.
Sweet.
Thanks.
Yeah,
so,
yeah, they had those in.
So I guess this would be worth quite a bit if
anyone
has
there
tonight.
I didn't get to play that because I do not have Dead Rising for the Xbox. I have it for PC.
Well, it's an individual
good luck out there.
Arcade game.
Right, but they have different movesets, which is kind of nice. Makes them kind of different characters.
TK has a very special
grand
story.
And there's TK, who's probably still going to be the villain because
the original zombie killer himself.
Exactly.
The one, the only,
Frank.
Frank Weiss.
Frank Weiss.
Yeah, and then like those two chicks, they're still very abusive, and they're like talking about how you can't get it up and everything, and you know you're like old, and I'm just sitting there and I'm like, where is this coming from? What's the hate?
I don't know. They're just
bigger to pay them.
Mean,
especially if you.
Yeah, they are. They're very mean, and they have no souls.
They like good grinding. I see what you did there.
TK has got a personal message just for you. You gotta be willing to willing to risk it all.
Yeah, I think
you gotta be willing to risk it all.
Really?
You ever really gonna risk it?
Oh god, you're still in the cutscene.
Yeah.
How long those cutscenes are.
I gotta win big, aka learn the fucking controls of the game through convenient tutorials.
Yeah, it's like totally not letting me join you right now.
Kill zombies, win money. Alright, let me just adjust the audio a bit. The cutscene was fucking loud as shit compared to you. Okay, audio. Okay. Should be fine. Oh, bitch. X.
Run.
What? Why am I running?
Jump, fatty, no. Jump.
I'm kicking them. Kick them while they're down. Well, actually, it's while they're coming up, but they used to be down.
Run, fatty, run.
I don't have any super awesome moves like Dead Rising 1.
What are you going to do? You're going to flab at them to death?
Well, you, I can like do my Puriette stuff. Ooh, yeah, okay, hold it.
Oh,
there we go. Let's get a bat. You, over there. Get off me.
Oh god, why? I'm not looking for it. I gotta...
2x4, yeah, that's what I wanted, not really. Baseball bat! Home run! Home run! Yeah! Oh shit. What? What? Oh shit! That's a lot of zombies coming in at once! Oh, I'll show them what's up. I can't leave the stage? What?
What?
Well, he just lowered me down and I guess I'm supposed to, like, kill things. Oh! Oh!
Oh?
Oh!
Oh. Sorry, guys. I have no idea what he's doing right now because, you know.
I'm like, the grinder stuff.
Yes.
Okay.
Why, oh, why did he dress me like this?
How do I grab the zombie? Whatever, I'll just whack him into it. Yeah! Winning big! Why does TK have to be such a dick? Ooh, yeah, that's cool. All right, the fire just went in and did stuff, yo. I wish you could see this, just like spectator.
That would be nice. Instead, I have to run around looking like an idiot. Because last time I played this, I played with my friend and, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just, yeah.
You'll see.
Come on, girls! Get all up in the grinder! I like to grind the ladies. Hwah! Hwah! No! So close to the... No! Yes! Come on! Yes! Yes! Gold, baby! I won big! What's up?
You won big?
I won big. 25,000.
Won big?
350. That was so close.
You won $5. $5 footlong.
Oh, Jesus. So do I get the ladies with my 25,000 too? You know what I found interesting? You won the Terra's reality thing as Chuck Green.
Right.
And you didn't really get the money.
Well, yeah, it was like a set prize amount or something like that, and yeah, it's kind of weird.
Oh. They're insulting my bald? What? I'm not bald!
You actually kind of are. Well, what? You're not bald, but you're balding.
Okay, balding, sure. Show them how I cover wars. Just saying.
You know, covering wars is kind of important, you know, I guess.
Win $25,000. Have three $100 bills in the envelope. I still hate this protest group. Zombies have rights too!
Oh, don't worry. They'll get theirs, I'm sure.
They did get theirs.
Wait, did they in the first one? No. Yeah, they did. They kind of.
Because you still find it funny that you hook up with the fucking
Brandon
of it.
Who, you know, went crazy.
Seen as radical, yeah.
He went wiki in the wacky woo.
I know my way around a hot protester or two.
I can't believe I just did that. I really need a change of clothes.
What? Why do you feel like a sellout, fuckass?
What?
This random kid in the blue suit. I can't believe I just did that. I feel like such a sellout. And you meanwhile, here's Frank West.
Oh, yeah. It was like an... Sven?
Yeah, take the elevator up a floor and then straight down the hallway. You can't miss it.
Okay, I guess that means we're done with that. Can I invite now? No.
Yeah, I have to wait until you're done. Like,
is Anima a real name?
This show makes me feel like crap. I just want my family back. Yeah. And Chris, exits are upstairs. Blah, blah, blah. Hello, broken windows. Hello, not broken window. Yes! Love the windows. I love when windows work in a game.
What did you do with the windows?
Or not window. Mirror. I love when mirrors work in games. There we go.
Wow, these zombies are really paying attention to me, even though I'm, like, really far away.
Check me
out. Go away,
out.
Zombies. I shoot you. You die now.
Okay, audio. Bup, bup. You're just passing the time while I do this?
Pretty much. I'd really love to, like, change my outfit before, like, you know, I jump in, because I kind of look like a tool.
Okay. All right.
Just but going the guy with is, like, not helpful at all.
Save game. I can hear your game.
Hmm?
I can hear your game.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, shit. It's not supposed to do that, is it? It didn't work with the... What's a game?
I don't know. I just heard pew, 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 pew.
Huh.
Mr. King.
But is it, like, really loud, or what's the deal?
No. It's just you could hear it a little bit. In the background.
All right. You're sure this is gonna help. Just as long as it's not like, you know, too much.
Long opening. Okay, so Brandon's working with TK this time around?
Something like that. Well, you're there with the what's this stuff?
Are they gonna teach me how to use my camera now? Yes! Frank West is back, complete with his photojournalistic skills. Ready the camera by holding left trigger and tapping right bumper. Okay. Take photos when you see the yellow pee-pee icons, they will net you more pee-pee. Alrighty.
Beautiful.
Wait, what? What the fu- What is it doing?
What is what doing?
I'm holding.
What are you doing?
I'm holding left trigger, and it's. Oh wow! There we go. Not bad.
Fantastic. Now I just need to find the glasses.
Just trying to figure out what the fuck's going on here.
Damn.
Okay, now I know what's up with the picture taking.
Yeah, then you get, like, you know, PP for it, which is kind of awesome.
Unbelievable. I don't know what pictures of them talking are gonna do, but, yeah.
Well, it's implicating this. Is he, like, the leader of, you know, here?
Oh,
something?
He's got a bomb! Oh, yeah, that'll implicate him great.
Drama!
Drama!
What's going on?
Sexuality, or whatever that
erotica.
Is. Whatever the pink one is.
Erotica.
Erotica, that's it.
Oh, we're gonna get some erotica shots.
Mud is shot.
Yeah, he's just a bit nervous, you know.
Where are the damn toilets?
Oh, the PP. Photo school. What is that gonna give me? Took 1,000 worth. Oh, yeah. Fucking awesome. It's more about the principle of the thing for me.
Right.
Yeah. You need to hurry up.
Who, me?
No, them.
Oh.
Oh, I do have $25,000. I got exactly what I made.
Nice.
Oh, I fucked that up.
Come on.
Stop processing and let me take the picture.
No!
Darn it. Oh, I could have gotten a shot from up there. Ah, I was trying to figure out where the hell to go. Yeah, and then Frank West does it in cutscene.
Damn it.
They didn't even really look much. They hear the beeping, and then they just kind of look to the left and right. Oh, look.
Frank West. Oh, look.
Thugs with pipes and stuff.
Weapons, and what do you have? Jack and shit. And Jack has left that building.
Frank, jump. Jump, Frank!
How can he jump? Look at that fat fuck.
Yeah! I tried. What's up? You want some of this? Frank fucking West!
Bottle.
Frank fucking West! Yeah! Okay, they hit me. Maybe I just run. Do I run? I don't know. I'm gonna take a picture. Yeah! Drama! Sweet! Running. Daka. It's locked! No good. Oh, you want some of this then? Okay. Alright. Whatever. Oh, I beat one up! I got him! So I am supposed to punch him. And now I got a pipe.
Yeah, you just kick the shit out of him, Gum.
You got this. They got nothing.
You ain't got nothing in this? Pipe action. Just took a picture of how I knocked their asses out.
There you go.
Yeah. I like the HUD. They adjusted a bit. Still got it.
Yeah, I like the changes that they made.
Yeah, still got it.
Boom.
Ah! Oh, we have a hello, titties. I mean, whatever your name is. the blonde one. For a photo shoot. I'd give her a photo shoot.
I think you can.
Oh.
Well, not right now, but you know.
My performance is a little limp. Hey! Stop implying things!
Fuck you, bitch!
You must have to take pills for that! What? Oh my.
I told you, they're vicious.
They're vicious and yet...
Om nom nom.
Don't make me throw my pipe at you. Both of them. Zombrex, extended care, 24 hours.
Wait a minute, extended?
Extended care, what? Boom. Explosions.
Explosion! Michael Bay!
We didn't see the explosion, though. We just heard it. Yeah, my elevator door would be fucked up, too, if it was fused with another elevator door. Frank's gotta have some... super strong arms if you can pull it out. Or open some elevator doors that are stuck. Just saying.
Well, you know, he has been probably very single for a very long time, if you know what I mean.
Oh, I gotcha.
Yeah.
Man, it's the exact same zombie guy, the first one. He changed quickly, though. Oh no, she got me!
Kind of weird.
Not again? That's the first thing he says?
Well, I mean, he's Frank West.
I'm Frank West. I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck. Zombie ain't none. I am zombie.
I know my way around a zombie. Oh!
Shooting up.
Explosions. Okay. I'm just gonna drive. Oh, no! Oh, that was a picture moment. I gotta jump. I gotta be ready for that shit.
Yes. And they give you, like, mega PP. Got it.
Doot-doot-doot. There we go. Brutality. They're eating the shit out of him.
Not bad.
Ooh. Okay. Nope. Oh, shit. Fuck. Zombies.
Zombies.
Well, it is a zombie apocalypse.
Shush. Is that Chuck Green? Picture's of Chuck Green. Okay. Little cardboard cutouts. It's Who like you're here already.
The real Chuck Green is coming. Oh my God. All seven of them.
Holy tits, that's a lot of them. I only got 200 out of that though. Lame. Oh no! No! Do I get the special? No! I missed it! Just barely! I'm gonna hate this game.
It's gonna be easy, come on.
But I want the PP!
You're gonna get the PP.
Can I help these survivors out here?
Fuck no.
Fuck no? Alright, fuck them.
Fuck no.
Ooh, damn, son!
Just I'd run.
They got blown the fuck up!
It's decent.
Yeah, it's decent. What? What? Well, how am I missing all these shots?
I mean, oh, you can take them, but there's no way you're gonna be able to get them all.
The survivors?
Yeah.
No, they blow up. They just run off and die.
Oh, that's what survivors do.
Just spontaneously combust. Frank! Boom! Makes sense to me. Yeah, exit out the front door, because that's the safest place.
And I got all the luck.
In like 5 minutes, I'll be able to join the game. And then your real co-op will have kicked off.
Yep. Frank's just... God, it's such a neutral look. Meh. Zombies.
Zombies, where's my burrito?
Man, I'm hungry.
You know, that probably should be like a running theme through this, is like every time you see a hot dog or a hamburger or something, you have to eat it.
Then I have to hunt him down.
There you go. Guess what time it is? It's 8 o'clock. That means it's burger time.
That super fat guy just like... had the way smarter idea than Frank.
What, just fucking running?
Yeah!
Well, damn straight.
I would not just casually jog down some staircases.
Yeah, you know who's gonna be in the sequel now.
Not if that guy's dead. Uranus Zone. Oh.
Yeah, there's lots of probing there.
Really, Commander?
Probing Uranus.
Why can't I get a signal? Because it's a bunker.
She was looking right at me and they had her and I...
Because it's a bunker, and apparently they decided not to put it in the middle of everything. Which, you know...
That's weird.
Yeah. Did I fucking join the game yet?
No, I'm still in the cutscene.
Sigh.
I think you'll be able to join after this one.
Shit, I could just go get another Coca-Cola by the time I get back, finally join.
Go do it.
I'm doing it.
Alright.
Don't I know you? Good.
could be. Name's Frank. Frank West.
Frank West. Yeah.
Oh, you're the big shot from Willamette. Yeah. I seen you on TV.
Spoiler alert! He was the villain in Dead Rising 2.
Made you infected.
Hey, don't worry. It's under control.
Oh, yeah? You better have 3 days worth, pal. Because you seem really...
Damn it!
So, I hate to have to put a bullet in your...
Waiting to join.
Yeah, I will send an invite when I'm ready.
We ain't got any Zombrex here.
I know.
Military have to quarantine first. They'll enter the city at first light 3 days from now to get all of us.
I still always forget. They have all these signs for Zombrex. I completely forget that we have it.
So we're stuck here.
Some
what,
just like,
that we have Zombrex?
Yeah,
or?
It's just like...
Not out there.
Oh,
well, you know how advertisements are. I mean, don't you remember the Transformers?
Well, no, I just mean that, like... That, like, I forget about the existence of Zombrex in the game, even though they have signs of it everywhere.
Well,
I completely forgot
nice.
That Frank was infected, but has Zombrex, so it doesn't have to worry all that much about it.
Well, what is nice about this is, basically, when you need Zombrex, you take Zombrex.
Yeah, you don't have to take it to someone.
Yeah, you don't have to go and you have to administer it yourself, because you have to be the good, you know... A daughter with two dads that look exactly the same.
Give her a tiger.
Give her a tiger and some firecrackers. And
I apparently don't have any Zombrex.
Herbals.
Shit.
You know, you come in with a face deformity, and she just turns her head and looks at you, way at you from shame. And
Zombrex. Stacy knows that I don't have any Zombrex. I know.
Well, didn't you get Zombrex from... Oh, wait, no, never mind. I thought you had Zombrex, but, you know, like, after the show.
Not exactly something I'd go around advertising.
There's a pharmacy. Nice gulp.
Sorry.
I'm Frank. Frank West.
I'm sorry, I am not a robot.
Is this gonna be a thing where everyone just stops me before I completely introduce myself?
No.
I'm Frank. Frank. Frank West.
My name's Frank. Frank West. I covered wars. Maybe you've heard of me. Do not let the jelly roll fool you. I have...
She seems kind of mean. In the other one, she was all, like, caring and stuff, but now she's just like, Frank West. If you
find Frank West.
Do
fuck
this.
You.
Sure. I've got,
A little experience riding up survivors.
No, it's because, you know, you kill, like, lots of zombies, and she's like, I love the zombies. Zombies fathered my children.
What?
I don't know, I'm just making shit out. But that is kind of what that group's, like, all about, which is kind of creepy.
Frank needs Zombrex every 24 hours. See, I like that. Transceiver will allow you to receive co-op calls. People can drop in and out. Okay, I'll drink some of this milk.
Blah.
Or orange juice, or I don't know. Let me save before I invite you, just in case.
Right on.
Why are they thanking me? I didn't fucking save them.
Yeah, that is a good question.
Thank you.
Well, maybe they're thanking you because you are Frank West, and why shouldn't Frank West be, you know, thanked for...
For even giving the story? You sure as fuck didn't do anything, did it?
it did jack shit.
Ooh. Change the face? What? Okay. Oh, no.
Looking sharp. This'll work.
Okay. Friends? What? Oh, shoot. That's someone else's account. Nah. Off the record. Invite to game. Sent the info.
Hooray!
Oh, hello, Lulu. That's a very interesting way to have a tie.
Something that's also kind of nice about this is they kind of changed up, like, people.
It's an erotica shot, too. I knew it.
Nice.
And that's not sure.
Attempting to join game.
So do we not have any more? Oh, shit. Fine. Yes. Kind of busy.
Occupado.
Oh. Yeah.
All right.
Wait, what level is your character? Did you start a new one?
No.
Can you start a new one?
Well, I could, but it's kind of late for that now that I'm in the game.
No, it's not.
Besides, I'm not going to ruin all of your experience.
No, but it'd be nice if we were both, you know...
So you didn't feel like a wuss?
Yeah. So you don't just, like, fucking dominate all the zombies while I sit there like...
Oh, why would I dominate
I'm Frank West! I'm a level one guy! Look at me and my jumping at you! Just come make a new character.
Look at that fat fucker fly.
Make a new character.
I got red on me.